Tell me Jesus died for my transgressions. Did he pay that price a long, long time ago? When he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary, there's something else I want to know. Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Can he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Got to change. So I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. It seems that I'm so good at breaking promises, and I treat his precious grace so carelessly. But each time he forgives, what if he relives the agony he felt on that tree? Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Can he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? And I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. Am I crucifying you, Jesus, with my sin?